Oh my god, it's my future home! What's up guys, Sacred here with another LEGO mock, and this time it's a mock from the LEGO Movie 2, more specifically Apocalypseburg Abe's Junkyard. And this isn't an actual scene from the movie, but I wanted to make something from Apocalypseburg, and yeah, I just decided to make Apocalypseburg Abe's home or junkyard or whatever the heck you want to call it. And yeah, Apocalypseburg Abe didn't have much screen time in the movie, so I just decided to make a mock centered around him. But anyways, let's just take a closer look at this. And as you can see, there are a ton of junky details just to make it more Apocalypseburg like and in the front there's some sandy terrain that leads you to the more junky area, and the junky terrain portion features a crashed motorcycle build with a stack of wheels to the right of that, and then there are some flames, wheels, katanas, daggers, bar pieces, and just a lot more weapons scattered around the mock. Taking a look at Abe's hut, there are two ramp pieces connected from the back, and that little wall just lays on the house illegally, so yeah, the FBI are probably gonna come to my house again. But anyways, above that wall there's an ogre's head build that just lays upside down, latching by the toot to the ramp wall. And to the right of that there's a landing glider build that features a custom Apocalypseburg figure using the hair from Ninjago City Kai. The head and torso are from some fish warrior figure or something, and the shoulder pads are from Luke Cunningham, and finally the legs are from Black Widow. And under that there are some cage pieces to add some additional detail, and that is honestly it for this mock. No interior, but it is not really needed for this particular build. But anyways, remember to drop a like, leave your thoughts and feedback down below, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. More videos to come. Peace out.